soap? Washing the light?
Who?
You know.
Oh, she was not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really. So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think there's more to see in this realm? So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No. Observant.
I am known for my attention to detail.
Father, you ever know anyone else who heard voices?
I knew desperate men at sea who, when our supplies ran dry, would quench their thirst by drinking seawater. We will continue another time.
Be careful where you're going. There's nobody nice out here anymore since all the people left. I mean, I hate to generalize, but mostly they just try to kill you.
Good tip.
Let's get started then.
The secret to any craft is in the fine details.
And for you? Come back anytime.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock, his animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling, what she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
We have the light. To Midgard.
It's crazy to think that all the realms exist in the same space. One on top of the other. It's like this room lets us travel without moving.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, Dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him. All right, what'd you break? Something for the boy?
Remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. I won't blow into it if you don't. Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning, the sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
A lot of drama around here!
Alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If when you're smart, you'll find him.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. We rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left. The witch's cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
Ready! I can't translate this without the whole cipher.
Yes, sir!
I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
Poor Fafnir. There's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
Enemies ahead!
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right.
Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.